One day, we're going to get all our Jack together, buy a little house, and have lots of acres, a cow, and some pigs.
But go on, George, tell about the rabbits.
Guys that work on ranches are the loneliest people in the world. Have no friends, no family, no one to look after them.
But not us. Because why? Because I got you to look after me, and you got me to look after you. Look, Candy, this dog suffers too much. If you just got him and shot him in the back of the head, you wouldn't have known what hit him.
No, I couldn't. I had him too long. I had him since a pup. I'm so used to it.
What do you got there, Cyborg?
George says I have nothing to do with you. Talk to you or nothing. You'll get us in a mess.
Get him, Lenny!
Listen, Lenny, if you don't get in trouble like you always do before, I want you to hide over here in this bush, right?
Yeah, I'll understand. I'll hide in the bush.
I want you to hide over here in this bush, right?
Curly's hair?
Well, it's like water. But my hair, on the other hand, I wash it every day, and it's soft as silk. Here, feel right here.
Guys like us don't work on ranches, but among these guys, they got no family, they don't belong no place. They go to a ranch, work up a steak just to blow it.
This old dog just suffers himself all the time.
Oh no!
You would have known what hit him.
Nah, I couldn't, bro.
Bro.
Yeah, bro, right? Go!